That was Blaine Alexander reporting. Now, the president says Kennedy's successor will come from the same list of 25 names that Justice Neil Gorsuch was picked from. Three Michigan judges are on that list, Raymond Kethledge and Joanne Lawson, both who sit on the U.S. Court of Appeals for Sixth Circuit. And retired Michigan Supreme Court Judge Robert Young, who is currently working as an attorney for MSU. Well, six